What do you think about a possible Diaz-McGregor rematch? Because you were originally supposed to have that fight before Diaz got into it.
Yeah, well, I think it's going to be a good one. I'm sure Conor wants that one back. He got whooped.
Yeah.
Didn't even fight the hands, man. I've been trying to tell Conor, you got to work on your jits, but Diaz is tough, man. A lot of people don't know how tough Diaz is.
And I mean, so do you think, like, it was less about the fact that Conor got beat, it was more about, I mean, the fact that Diaz was just that good of a fighter, right? I mean, a lot of people were...
No, 100%. And Conor's a good fighter also, but Diaz is a more well-rounded fighter. He's just as big, if not bigger. Just a bad matchup.
And I mean, so do you? I mean, do you think Conor, does he stand a chance in another rematch, or do you think that's just kind of a tough fight for him to win, period?
I think it's a tough fight for him to win, but he's always got those heavy hands.
You know, yeah.
Conor has some heavy hands, but Diaz are known for taking a beating and come back stronger.
True, true. Yeah, and they have. That's why he started bleeding so quick. They got that scar tissue. That stuff just opens right up, man, when they fight.
Yeah, they had some Cro-Magnon bone structure they had to have shaved off here and there.
Well, you know, man, and so I like the fact that, I mean, you're open to it. Do you think you deserve a chance, though, at McGregor? I mean...
Well, they did call me for that fight. I accepted it. And apparently McGregor wanted to fight Diaz. That's exactly what Dana told me. Hey, Conor wants to fight Diaz, so that backfired.
Do you think he might be a little scared of you in a way? Or, I mean, the fact that he had that opportunity?
He doesn't seem like... I would say before this fight, he wasn't scared of anybody, but I think now, you know, he's got a lot of confidence. He got probably broken down a little bit, but I don't think he's scared of anybody. I'm definitely a bad matchup for him, though. He got the most submission in UFC histories, and he has a history of submitting.